I hear the second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off. Is that true? Or is it the itching that really gets you? Or the rats?
Jasper, isn't it? It's not so bad in here. Except I miss your wife.
Ha! Huh. You don't scare easy, I'll give you that. That'll change.
There you are, Corvo. I knew we'd pick the right man. What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help. Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the Void, I'll buy you 100 drinks. I have poor circulation and I seem to have forgotten my mittens, so... I'd appreciate it if you could release me, or at least go gather some firewood. Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you, Corvo. What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily, so kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal, his notorious black book, and get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kernow, and word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pits pub. If I see Samuel the Boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer.
About the heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the heretic's brand used. No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. Order, of course.
Campbell dies.
He passed through a fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Campbell dies.
The brand is reserved for an overseer. Or even the High Overseer himself, who violates our codes and must be cast out permanently. Remember the seven strictures, and you never need worry about such matters.
I will.
Dies.
Ah.
Outsider.
Good men you kill.
May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you taking a scratch.
Archive about the heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the heretic's brand used. No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order, of course. Out on...
his crimes.
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer, or even the high overseer himself. Remember the seven strictures, and you never need worry about such matters.
I will.
Hans dies.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night? Yes, of course.
Never doubt it.
Yeah.
see Campbell's journal anywhere, brother. This is folly, I tell you. If he catches us in here...
I've told you 100 times. Campbell is upstairs meeting with the captain of the watch. He'll be busy for hours. Now keep looking.
And I've told you 100 times, Archer, that I am certain he keeps the black... on his person. Multiple times. We went to the trouble of breaking into Campbell's sanctum for...
Listen, what was that?
You can stay and find out. Outsider himself has 5 attributes by which he hopes to defeat. He is patient, for he waits hour and every day of our lives for a moment of weakness.
Overseer Sturgis, my youngest sister lives with my wife and me, but does not cook or clean. She thinks I'm curious. She knew numerical calculations, and only yesterday she spoke of a wish to read a book. What shall I do?
This is very true.
For such a young lady, it's easy
to the outsider. If not already within his grasp, watch her carefully for signs of it. She may fall into fit, or be heard speaking to the empty air.
or laugh? Cry without provocation? Perhaps a disfigured man may come and inquire after her. Or you might discover small items in the house, branded by intense heat. Or the bones of rats may be found in her bedclothes. So...
did you get caught in the lockdown last night?
6 hours. Searched the place top to bottom. And nothing to eat but the swill we hand out free. Of course we didn't find anything.
Did I ever tell you, one time one of the second floor shutters got stuck open, and I thought I could slip out? I couldn't find a way down, and by the time I got back, it had snapped shut. I spent the rest of lockdown out on a ledge.
Maybe the outsider was watching.
Need more men. trouble. I hear the watch is having trouble holding the side streets.
Such as children playing it.
That's how it is.
Good, good. And your niece, Callista. I'm very concerned.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hold up in all this chaos.
If my overseers hear any word, I'll come straight to you.
Hans dies.
Pass all the quicker.
Well,
the servants must have been in here. Let me see. Seems I have the wrong one. Not that one. No. Here we are. Now if you join me. Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained in the meantime.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree, I agree. A whore dies, and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Thank you.
Now, to business. What would you say happened last night?
To be honest, I'm not even sure. My men, your overseers, a few whores, maybe a little too much ale. One harmless prank with a runaway chicken, and 10 minutes later, Trevor's Alley is a seat.
I almost wish I'd been there.
Tivian, you say? Bit dry.
Now I...
Watch them.
How about a few kids?
That might be worth checking out.
Someone get over here! Guys!
She's my sister. She's not a witch. I know her.
What's going on there?
I'll help.
Guards, to me. I'll read signs from your entrance.
For a week.
Doubt the effectiveness of Holger's device, or the mathematical beauty of the music itself. We've seen it in action against the forbidden practices too many times to deny it. The question no one wishes to ask is the incantation itself black magic? The boxes are priceless. But what's inside?
She's my sister. She's not a witch. I know her.
Out of the way. You expect preferential treatment just because you are her brother?
Guards, to me.
Night.
Holger's device, or the mathematical beauty of the music itself. We've seen it in action against the forbidden practices too many times to deny it. But the question no one wishes to ask is the incantation itself black magic? The boxes are priceless, but what's inside?
Let's just see what happens if I get another crack in this guy.
You are sick. Very, very sick. That much I'm sure of.
Now to find some way to dispose of a body.
Without spreading his illness.
Dies.
Is that you? Hey, Corvo. It's Samuel. I'm here. From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. Are you ready to go? Okay, let's go.